already want to start calling people out because they're moronic.
Come on.
I mean, I'm just at the end of my rope. I'm fried.
Yo, man, we also gotta stop worrying.
This place breeds bad luck.
I don't like you, sand flea.
I don't like flea!
No more torrential downpours, sir God. No more of those!
But here's the deal, if you get any of these with me, I'll find you and kill you. I'm serious. I'm beat. I'm wiped out. I want a cigarette. I want a coffee. I want to have a big sandwich. I want to call my kid. I want to tell him I love him, and it's just the stupidest thing I ever did in my whole life.
I want you guys to hold me off.
That's gonna be 90% pure water.
Bruce is incredibly neurotic. You know, anytime anyone brings something up, Bruce has been doing it for 25 years and is certified a teacher. I mean, of course it grates on my nerves. I just want him to shut up. But it's like,
Courtney is a lunatic.
And I'm trapped with her because I made a commitment on my son's life that I would stay with her.
Well, all of them?
What Shane's thinking, okay?
That's your time out, Stone.
This is my Shane's thinking seat. It's mine for the rest of the... Please, actually, could no one else sit on my thinking seat? Please.
Why is that to be yours?
Because I picked it. You want this one? I'll go get another one! I want one! This one! Okay. If you want this one, I'll go get another one! I just want mine! This one!
I'm yelling in general. Stop with the ring.
Don't yell at me.
We're talking. Everyone's out of their mind. There's nothing I could do. I told everybody initially that Bobby should go, and then they all freaked out and said nothing. And they're like women. You know what I mean? And now I got them. Now they're going back to Bobby. So it's like, you know, who knows?
All
I do is lash out at everyone.
It's terrible, awful. It's like
you guys do nothing.
Attitude.
You guys do nothing.
I need to get out of this alliance because I'm in it with an idiot. And I don't want to be with Shane. I just don't. I don't trust that he's going to keep his mouth shut.
I saw one of the villagers smoking, and I was like, oh, no. The next thought was, all right, I can give him my shoes, and I can give him my shorts, and I can give him my shirt, and I can give him my buff. And here's the deal. If the guy would have been like, I want your underwear, too, I probably would have been naked for the rest of the afternoon for just one cigarette.
This is probably a really bad decision.
Amigos, amigas, no español, but this of so much.
Let's get some food, Jeff, and I'll get down. Give me a cheeseburger, Jeff, I'm out of here.
There ain't no food.
No food.
No temptations. Shane drops out.
Safe to say the love of your life, your son, Boston?
Not even a question.
I have an issue with my penis. I'm so sorry.
That's because it's wet all the time. Your clothes are moist. It's like shaky. You're like diaper rash on a baby.
Yeah, that's what that is.
Ladies, that's my chafing skirt.
Okay.
Takes his second hit.
You're the only one that's hit me twice. Your life is changing.
Except for the fact that you aren't really running the game.
No, I'm talking about her enjoyment around camp.
Give me a break, dude. We're playing a game.
Yeah, it's meant to splinter you guys. Come on.
I'm just having an emotional reaction.
All right.
It's all good.
Okay.
I want to go in a jet and fly and eat a sandwich. It's all good. Do we need to do this right this second?
Yes, we do.
All right, guys. I'm naked. If anybody's got a problem with it.
If
we don't, I'll kill you when I fly you back to Hollywood.
No, great.
I will. I'll drive up and I'll kill you in your little apartment, and I'll drive over to my club, and that'll be it.
Well, obviously, dude. I've never been in your apartment. I don't know if it's or not. It was an adjective.
I know.
Don't take everything so personal.
You're just so obnoxious.
No, I'm not obnoxious, man. Think about it.
Why are you so sensitive?
Glenn Close, Sybil, Bunny Boiler, Fatal Attraction. She's so scary, man. She's a lunatic, man. And especially after yesterday and finding out that the entire tribe thinks she's an idiot. I mean, she is a dream to take to the final two. Anyone could win against her. Anyone. It's crazy. She's a dream.
I am disappointed in her in a big way. And I am
not going out before Danielle, dude. That bitch did nothing for 30 days and gets to go to yesterday. She's done nothing but be lazy and wait to get fed. And if Suri takes her, that is not right. I have to put Suri on my back, all 300 pounds of her. I put her on my back. You and I both have. It was wrong yesterday. It was wrong.
Uh-oh, Shane's going on his thinking rock with his BlackBerry.
I was going to the rocks today, and I saw this thing just like that, and it was just, I was like, wow, that reminded me of my BlackBerry. So I grabbed it, and I've just been playing with it.
Hey, BlackBerry.
It's got texting, email, phone, web browser. It's got everything. When I think about something I want to tell my partner, I shoot him off or talk about my son because my son can text on his cell phone. And it's actually helped my day. I'm communicating with people, not on this island. Look for the address.
And he sits down and he like pretends like he's communicating with people.
Send.
Come on.
Check mark. All good.
He's nuts.
Shane still with nothing. Shane not having much luck yet. Water going everywhere. Shane has absolutely nothing happening.
I've been pouring into the wrong hole like a moron.
Shane just now figuring out the challenge.
That's never good, is it now, Jeff? That's never good!
Everybody in this except Shane, who's starting to figure it out now.
One of you, the game will end tonight. Dun, 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 dun.
12th person voted out of Survivor Exile Island. Shane.
Oh. Wow.
Oh my God, I'm gonna have a chocolate ice cream bar in about 1 minute. I mean, 1 minute.
Shane, the tribe has spoken.
I got duped. I was blindsided. I really thought that me, Aris, and Suri were locked in. This will be the toughest thing I ever do in the history of my life. I just want to tell you, Bobo, I love you so much. I'm sorry I didn't win. I tried my hardest, and Daddy's proud of himself, although disappointed, and I love you. Aris, we had an agreement on what was most important to both of us, my son and your yoga, which at this point is sort of laughable and contradictory. I'd be president of the planet.